makeup that I dream of teenagers to wear. Women of all ages, all size, all skin tones, all religions, all cultures. I wanted women to feel included.
Does Rihanna really hate Kendall Jenner? For many years now, it's been rumored that these two women can't stand each other. And while Kendall never actually shaded the singer, Rihanna's confirmed these rumors more than once. Many celebrities don't like to associate themselves with the Kardashian-Jenner family, but it seems like Riri truly hates the whole clan, and especially Kendall, because she's been very outspoken about it. This is a Glamorous channel, so what went wrong between the two, and what is Rihanna's problem with Kendall? Let's find out. The feud started way back in 2012, when Kendall took it to Twitter to share how thrilled she was about Rihanna's upcoming concert, and she wrote, "If Rihanna doesn't perform Complicated tomorrow, I'm gonna be very upset. #FaveSong." As many said later, Rihanna's response to this was way too harsh. "Well, don't come," she snapped. The tricky part is that Kendall was only 16 at the time, and many fans of both, Rihanna and Kendall, slammed the singer for being unnecessarily rude to a teenager, who was obviously showing her love and excitement about her favorite song. The other issue relates directly to Kendall's modeling career, which as many people think is absolutely undeserved and was handed to her, and it looks like Rihanna feels the same way. In 2015, the singer ditched the Victoria's Secret fashion show after Jordan Dunn, a British model who happened to be Rihanna's friend, got replaced by Kendall. Jordan then took it to Twitter to slam the VS sponsors and wrote, "Feeling so much better about not doing BS. Sorry, I mean VS now, that Rihanna isn't doing it also." Of course, Rihanna's representatives claim she canceled her performance because she was working on her anti-album, but the fans were adamant that Jordan getting replaced by Kendall was something to do with this decision. One of them commented, "So glad that Rihanna is supporting Jordan Dunn. Honestly, complete BS that they replaced her with Kendall, who has never worked with VS." Kendall never responded to that, but she later found herself in hot water over her disrespectful comments about other models. In her August 2018 interview with Love Magazine, she was asked about her work balance, and the answer was, "Since the beginning, we've been super selective about what shows I would do. I was never one of those girls who would do like 30 shows a season, or whatever the F those girls do." Well, considering the fact that Kendall was previously named the highest paid model in the world by Forbes, the fans took these comments pretty bad. They thought the whole thing was a joke and claimed that the only reason she was making so much money is because of her social media reach and her powerful family. Moreover, there is the fashion icon issue. The same year Forbes made their calculations of Kendall's income, she also received the Fashion Icon of the Decade Award. As expected, many of Rihanna's fans were shocked because they think that Kendall is just a copycat who takes credit for other people's ideas, especially Rihanna, while she is a true original. Many tabloids were quick to point out if anyone deserved to be called the fashion icon of the decade, it was Riri. Although Rihanna kept her silence on the matter, it didn't take long before she gave Kendall a piece of her mind. The singer threw some major shade at Kendall during the 2018 Met Gala, and she allegedly made fun of her slender figure. The eyewitnesses told the star this. Rihanna was standing next to Kendall Jenner at the bar and loudly said, "Good thing I have curves to pull this outfit off. I would hate to be a stick figure." Then she just stared at Kendall, laughed in her face, and walked away. Anyway, it doesn't matter what happened between these two women. Body shaming is never okay, and it was obviously offending people. One fan commented, "I really don't hate Rihanna, but sometimes she thinks being rude is a personality trait." Still, many fans said that they don't really care whether Rihanna really shaded Kendall's figure at the Met, because the model is allegedly known for her problematic behavior as well, and many people who actually met Kendall in person confirmed it. There was a lot of people out there who think that Kendall is a culture vulture, and she owes her success to the Kardashians' connections. Unlike Kendall, Rihanna came from nothing and worked very hard for everything she has now. So is it possible that all these issues combined really could be the reason why Rihanna is constantly shading Kendall Jenner? Well, I guess we'll never know for sure. Thanks for staying to the end of this video. If you want to know even more crazy info about your favorite celebs, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.